Today I'll be showing you how to make a really simple candle decoration that works great for home decor or as a gift. Candles are everywhere, but a great place to get them is the local dollar store to save money. You'll need one box of assorted gemstones. You can pick up the gemstones with your hand, but I prefer this gem setter I found on Amazon. You'll need a pencil to trace out your shape or letter that you'll put on the side of your candle. A good craft glue is important. I like this one because I have time to set all my stones before it dries. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Remember, eat like you love to live.